Now, with over 100 TV roles to his name, Birmingham-born actor Martin Shaw is widely known for his work in The Professionals and BBC drama Judge John Deed. In a return to his home city, he takes to the stage in another legal drama, 12 Angry Men, before he goes to the West End. Our arts reporter Satnam Rana has been to meet him.
12 Angry Men enter the jury room at Birmingham Repertory Theatre. And it's Martin Shaw who takes on the lead role as juror number 8 in Reginald Rose's classic 50s play, immortalised later in film.
It's one of those parts that you could play lots of different ways. When Henry Fonda played it famously in the film, it was only necessary for him to be Henry Fonda. And I don't want to minimise that, because it took me 10 years of continual work before I learned how to make it look as though I was just being myself. But it seemed to me that there might be more to it than just simply being a democratic, candid, fair-minded voice of reason.
Martin Shaw is widely known for his work in BBC drama Judge John Deed. His acting career started in Birmingham, though, a city which has changed since his childhood.
There's a lot more money in it. You know, look at this place. You've got Symphony Hall next door, which is recognised to be one of the finest in the world. That, I think, is absolutely glorious.
And, of course, the new library next door as well.
Yeah, I'm not so fond of the new library, to tell you the truth.
You're not?
No. I mean, I'm sure it's a magnificent facility. I think it looks a bit like a neon licorice all sort.
Regardless of what he may think about modern architecture, Birmingham remains close to his heart.
So a lot of my early yearnings were centred here. I mean, I could never have believed that I'd be heading up a company like this prior to going to the West End when I was here when I was 18 years old. So yes, it is lovely to have that sense of looking back and saying, you know, cheers, Birmingham.
Satnam Rana, BBC Midlands Today, Birmingham.